249 SL. Was there a hit actually confirmed for this subject? Thank you. So, no one else is in your vehicle?
No.
Just you by yourself out here, man?
By myself.
Okay. You watch the Super Bowl at all tonight?
No.
No?
For one.
Patriots.
Figures.
Yeah. Crazy game, too. They, came all the way down to like the last minute and a half, man. Wow. Yeah.
So you got to see it?
Yeah, I got to watch it before I came into work tonight.
Cool.
Yeah, I came in tonight at 10.
So you patrol out here?
Hmm?
You patrol out here is what you do?
Oh, yeah, I patrol out here. I patrol in the Jemez Mountains, Rio Rancho, the interstate, where the sheriff's department, so we have the whole entire county.
Right.
Yeah, so we get to travel all over the place. It's awesome. So he's out here thinking, or what's going on?
Yeah, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah, Patriots, is that six Super Bowls now? The Brady...
Is it six?
I think so.
It's only four for Tom, right? Three or four? Mm-hmm. No, three?
I thought it was like four or five.
Oh, dang. Dang.
For all of them, I thought...
I didn't know he had that many. That's a lot.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to drive a little bit closer so I can see the truck, all right? What's that?
Okay.
All right, man.
K-32,
you okay back there, Angus?
Yeah.
You're not too cold or anything?
No.
All right. 249. So could you copy 28? Or yeah, 28.
249, tough one.
King Frank X-ray 832. Be a black Dodge.
Sorry, I think Frank X-ray 832.
10-4, King Frank X-ray 832. Yeah, I'm sorry I got all this junk back here.
Yeah,
they got freaking... We used to have the... Have you seen our units? The big SUVs we used to have? You ever seen the SUVs? Oh, well, we used to have the SUVs, and then when we got these trucks, I don't know if you could turn around and see, they only give us like a little toolbox back there. You know, for all of our gear. It's just crazy. I used to have a big, you know, big storage area. Now I only got the little trunk back there. I got my whole front seat covered with junk and this stuff back here.
Yeah. Nice. To ride around in the back country.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Never seen no deer back here, have you?
Yeah. Yeah, but way back there, though. Way past the, into the Porco. I've even seen a black bear. Black bear came down from there once. You see a little, bobcats.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Coyotes all the time.
Oh, yeah.
So it has you patrolling out in this area.
Tonight?
Mm-hmm.
Just my district.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, tonight I had a... It's a pretty big district. I have West Rio Rancho, so it's from Unser Boulevard, west, all the way to our county line. Huh. Or not to our county line, but all the way to this West Mesa. Then I have 550, all the way up to, into the Jemez Mountains. Yeah, it's 10-4.
Confirmation that Ernest sent a 423-68, last four of the social 1689. It's going to be $1 million cash only bond out of Bernalillo County, U.S. extradition for homicide.
10-4 direct. Can you start a 46 my 20, please? You know, I patrolled the fence line all the way out here. I'm going to have to dig through my GPS because I have just a lot of little main roads. I have a Coma to 33rd, but I'll try to find something better for you.
10-4, if I told them to take Encino to the fence line, do you think they could make it up that way?
Yeah, they should be able to make it that way. So many small back roads back here, man.
10-4.
You all right?
The best that can be expected.
Yeah. So, at this point, you know, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney during any and all questionings. If you can afford an attorney, one will be provided for you, okay?
Okay.
All right, man. We're going to be good. Me and you, I'm saying tonight, we have no problems. Yeah, man.
Have a cigarette by chance, do you?
Do you have one in your truck? No. I unfortunately do not. If you have one in your truck, I got you one.
Okay.
If, I know none of my guys smoke. Hold on one second. Hello? Hey.
What the hell did you get?
Let me call you back. I gotta find directions to where I'm at out here for the tow truck. Alright. Alright, buddy. Alright, cool. Later.
So you weren't even looking for me out here, huh?
No. No, I'll be honest, I was looking for you.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. I'm not going to lie to you, because you're not going to lie to me, right?
No, I was trying to hide. I was getting ready to go, because I didn't have cigarettes, and like I said, then I was trying to figure how to call to turn myself in, and whatnot, too, and it's just like, you know, first, I don't have anybody trying to hunt me down.
10-4, it's going to be a black Dodge pickup, 4x4. Yeah, I'll be honest too, man. I thought. Okay. I didn't know what was going on when you popped out of your vehicle like that.
Right, I understand.
I saw the truck and I was like, no way. I was like, did I really run into him? And then when you popped out, I came back. I didn't know if we were gonna have a little exchange there. So that's why I called you back how you were. I really do appreciate it how you were very cooperative.
Oh, well, that's the thing. That's why I try to get out so you can see me and.
10-4, thank you.
And put my hands on the car like that so you can see my hands there. So I was hoping, because I knew that, and then at night, I knew that was a possibility. That's what I was trying to figure, so to call and turn myself in,
yeah.
And tell them they can pick me up somewhere, or how we can do this, because yeah, it's a bad situation, and yes, everybody's going to be excited, and one wrong move is going to, you know.
Yeah, we don't need that attention on that way.
It's not good either way you look at it.
No.
I wouldn't mind that happening, but it's just, I don't know.
No. I definitely wouldn't want to have to go down that way.
I know, you don't, but.
You know,
I guess I didn't know what to do.
Yeah.
You know, I've just been sitting there for the past day and a half.
Were you just right there the whole day?
Go back into over there. I'm sure you guys knew I put my gas card in the gas machine over there.
I didn't.
Nobody knew that.
I'm sure the FBI and everybody knew.
Yeah.
No, I was...
I'm sure when it's something like that, they check cards, credit cards.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, they run everything.
Right.
You know what they say? They say police work is 90% dumb luck. Huh. Yeah, on our part, not yours tonight, you know.
Well, there's no place else for me to go where I'm going to go.
Yeah. Do you have any family out here?
Yeah, but that's not the thing, you know.
Well, yeah, they
you're
would...
You're going to go and just go and hide where you don't...
Mm-hmm.
Can't hide forever.
Is the, weapon in the pistol in there? Did you get rid of it? Where'd you get rid of that? No?
I didn't even really know myself. I just drove and drove and...
I got you. You threw it out in the mesa, or...?
Somewhere.
You know, because... I've been honest with you, remember?
Right.
So
yeah.
Yeah. I know you will be, because
right. So
you know what? Deep down, bro, what happened, I think you doing this, cause you said you want to turn yourself in already. I think you coming forth, saying you made a mistake, it's going to make you feel better, bringing everything to a whole. I think that's truly what it is. I think that's why you came out to me tonight. I think we were supposed to be link up tonight. You know what I'm saying? Does that make any sense?
Yeah.
You know, I think any other person, I think they would be pretty rude to you probably right now, not want to talk to you and treat you pretty bad. I think if you didn't want to bring peace to yourself at this point, you would have ran. You could have got, you could try to get away, you know?
No, it's kidding. Run and freeze
to death. None of that, I'm pretty fast. I'm just kidding.
Yeah. See, what part of the sheriff's force is that Burnt Valley over there?
Sandoval County.
Sandoval County.
Yeah. So right now you're just a little bit west of Rio Rancho, so you know where you're at. Well, you know where you're at. You live around here.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, not really. Kind of, sort of know where I am at. This is the first time I've been out here.
Yeah.
Well, second time, because we were by that tank way out there at the beginning one time.
Uh-huh.